That's impossible.
Come on! Spoilers, the non-bond voyage, stock weaponry and soylents, and whatever stop the voices. Colossal paranoia's out to author an abrasive lore about how war paint won't assure you in a painted whore, baby. No ground wires, all jaw froth, mouth-breathing outliers, climb out of mothballs. Rung stones, unsung and alone, known to run up in the unknown. Honey, I'm home, I'll push a bucket of bolts, a sword of death in its wake. I take the hand of the thief, I take the head of a snake. Approach a pen like revolution's just a sentence away. Till then he's documented cops and watching heaven decay. It's not a gentleman's game, it's a generation race. Accordingly, you know the differences between the cozy and the quarantine. Yes, y'all, the crestfallen, careworn, air horn, air horn, air horn, air horn. These awful winds, those grinding gears, this pile of bones, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier, come on. These violent drums, those primal fears, this pool of mud, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier. That's impossible. Body still warm. Scavengers already obsessively knocking on his molecules. I'm catatonic, fetting at a rocket fuel and ramen. Not a dollar. Watching Rocky 2 and Donatello boxers. That's some hot as hell motel and what's supposed to be a Shangri-La. More akin to angry mobs with anchor tats and mangy dogs in vacant lots. Traded any semblance of consistency to play the odds. Not even a baby doll to change his gauze. Not even a hideaway to hide up in. A side effect of sliding environment to environment. Driving isn't simply when the tires spin. Try again. Departures and arrivals aren't only time and mileage. Try again, again. A raider break off from the phalanx and never look back. Never cook crack. Hey, thanks. Bye. New York in a rear view, then peel. Out to the found New York in a windshield. These cursed dogs, those flying spears, this rancid food, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier. Come on. These fleeting hopes, those vital prayers, this bag of cash, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier. This was never an effective way to rally insurgents, or really even the occupation of a rational person. When you write about seclusion and some buyers finally tune in, you get frightened finding happiness could drive away the movement in a jiffy. Just eat your food and keep the future iffy. That fruition's for the viewers who need a loser to pity. Plus an underlying message of a greater disconnection. God forbid he try to live or gain momentum. Mend or pay his penance. You'd rather see him eat a bowl of mousetrap. Surf a thousand couches, take a jagged little down a hat. Shatter heads. I know you love the way the failure flounders. Maybe I could be your daily downer. If his brain left his body and was headed for the door, would you take it in and help it find its way into a jar? Nope, fuck it, let him hop around a maze. We could see us really lost when the shot of Freud fades. These churning seas, those quiet sneers, this box of parts, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier, come on. These creepy friends, those dicey dares, this perfect dark, that's why I'm here. Wild frontier.